Masak apa? Masak my style. Oh wow, alamak, this is not Chinese New Year. Ini bukan symbol of Chinese New Year, but it's very very hot. Very dah panas hari ni eh. Sebab tu I pakai singlet je, I kat rumah. I'm at home, so I wear as I comfortable, okay. So, oleh kerana hari ni weather ni panas, kipas dia merah, red fan and hot weather, we gonna make something old school. Alamak, old school, bila kita dah cakap old school, nanti korang pun sibuk lah nak masak old school kan. Sementara ni aku tak nampak pun kat sana any part of the social media ada old school, old school. Okay, so today we gonna make asam pedas old school. Okay, this is old school asam fish, which is basically there's not much of a thing. Asam pedas dulu-dulu ni memang tak ada banyak barang. Okay, so we gonna make asam pedas sayur asin. Okay, salted veggie asam fish the old school way. Alamak, apa melirik-lirik. Come along with me, come. Panas. Sayur asin, salted fish, salted veggie. Sayur asin Kobe, this is cabbage, salted cabbage, okay. I'm looking for sawi, but don't have, okay. So this is salted cabbage. This is another type of salted veggie lah. Ini ada satu sayur asin yang lain, okay. Dia, sayur asin ni ada yang sawi, ada yang Kobe. They got cabbage or they got chai sim lah. Okay, so this one is very simple. This is the old school version of asam fish, ni orang dulu-dulu masak, tak ada pakai banyak barang. 4 large onion, medium size. 4 ulas bawang besar, size sederhana, okay. Put inside the blender, masukkan dalam blender. Kunyit 3 inci, 3 inch of garlic, which is fresh, sorry, 3 inch of fresh turmeric. Garlic, 4 cloves of garlic, 4 ulas bawang putih. Okay, that's it, itu saja. And then I have 1 packet of cili kisar ataupun cili bo. If you don't have, you can use dry chili, this one is 500g, 500g, okay. Tanpa cuka, no vinegar, this is the best one, alright. Okay, I lazy to blend lah, but this one also can make do. Home boleh pakai juga. Ikan daripada Almasyur, Almasyur sponsor your fish again. This is ikan tenggiri batang. You can use, this is mackerel, white mackerel. There's two type of mackerel, there's another one which is a darker colour. This one is a clearer colour. Okay, awak boleh pakai ikan macam-macam ikan awak boleh pakai. You can use all type of fish, parrot fish also can. Parrot fish is ikan becuk also can, up to you, okay. And then I have tamarind, asam jawa, quarter packet, suku packet ataupun satu sudu setengah, sudu makan, 1.5 tablespoon of tamarind. And then you put some water with a bit of juice. Dah, masukkan air, put in some water. And then you blend lah all this, kita blend dulu. Masukkan dalam pot, straight away put inside the pot with a bit of milk, milk pula, with a bit of cooking oil. Apa asal hari ni terpilih-pilih, today lah, I don't know what happened. I think come back to from work very early, hari ni balik bekerja sungguh awal ni baru pukul 2. Oh my god. Saya belum masuk chili dulu, I haven't put in the chili yet, because I know if I put the chili, it's gonna spit out. Kalau saya taruh chili, chili tu akan percik-percik. Alamak. So because we blend just now with a lot of water, that when we do the blending, kita dah tahu air kan. So I can drop here with a little bit of salt, salt to taste, garam sedikit saja untuk naikkan rasa flavor bawang-bawang ni semua, just to bring up the flavor of all the onions and everything. And then pour in your chili bowl, masukkan chili bowl. Kita tumis sehingga pecah minyak. We saute until the oil separated, okay. Saya cover dulu, okay. Chili pun dah garing. Chili dah garing means the oil completely separated, means the rest of the water has been evaporated. You see the oil all appear and it's much more thickened. Okay, ini maksudnya dah pecah minyak lah, dah agak garing. Oke. Tunau dan juga indo. Asam jus. Masukkan asam jawa ini. About one liter of it, ah. Kaya asam ni 1 liter, okey. Straight away dengan langsungnya kita masukkan sayur asin pula, eh. Make sure you wash, eh. Cuci, rendam dulu. This is the first thing to do. You need to cut into square shapes, eh. Awak potong lebar-lebar sikit, eh. Then it's nicer to eat lah. Jangan halus-halus sangat, okey. Then you soak, then you wash them, because this thing is very very salty. Benda ni masin tau. So bismillah. This one how much? Ah? 2 roller je. Nyonya ni kadang ada, tapi 2 roller. 2 roller. Cover and let it cook, eh. Kita biar dia mendidih. Kita masukkan cube ikan bilis, eh. Saya taruh cube ikan bilis. Satu, just one will do lah. See what the outcome. Okay, dah sudah. Now put in the fish. Masukkan ikan, saya taruhkan ekor dia dulu. I put the tail first. This one is about 1 kg, 1 kilo, eh. I'm sure you are very very generous. I'm sure ni diorang baik hati. Ada lebih extra tak apa, dibagi. Okay, I'm not calculated. I can lower down the flame already. Kita dah boleh kecilkan api, eh. Masak ikan ni jangan pecah. Okay, so far so good. No salts involved. Tidak ada garam, eh. Cuma tadi masa tumis tu kita taruh garam sikit untuk naikkan bau rasa-rasa bawang semua, eh. So when we saute earlier with the onions and turmeric, that's the only bits of salt that I put in, that's all. No more salt dah tak ada, because the asam and then the salted vegetables, that one, and the ikan bilis cubes and all that is a bit just nice. The flavour is genap-genap, sedap-sedap, okay. Now some of you may want to put a little bit of, just a little bit of sugar to balance the flavor, eh. To kasih dia flavor dia balance sikit. Dah itu saja, that's all. Okay. Kalau orang Kelantan, dia punya manis. The Kelantan ni, orang-orang Kelantan, you know, the eastern part of Malaysia, they like sweet. Okay. So, tu dia asam pedas sayur asin. This is a salted veggie asam fish. The easier, the old school way, the old school version. Alamak, kasihkan. Tu dia asam fish with salted veggie, eh. Asam pedas sayur asin of the world. Alamak, kasihkan, ambil kau. Nah, selamat kembali kepada sesi Cikik Menyekik Makan Memakan Eating Session Time. Awak nampak ni berpeluh-peluh, so sweaty. Very hot today dengan tiba-tiba panas pula. Ayo, kasihkan asam pedas old school, eh. Salted fish, salted veggie, asam fish old school way, okay. Kau tengok hari ni, I don't know what happened to the mouth. Pelan-pelan, okay. The old school asam fish with salted fish, okay. Asam pedas sayur asin old school. Bila kita dah buat old school, korang semua pun old school lah. Tiba-tiba semua dah ada old school. I'm sure ikan awak banyaknya satu paket. Your fish, ah, inside one packet, ah, like so many, like 1, 2, 3 box lagi. Ada 3 kotak boleh buat jualan. Terima kasih lah banyak. Aduh, dah lama tak makan old school. Old school ni, korang belum old school, aku dah old school. Korang baru nak start old school. Masak-masakan dulu ni, those were the time and those were the days when you cook all these things, eh. Asam pedas, no belacan, tak ada belacan. Tak ada cili-cili lain. They put dry chili. Diorang taruh cili kisar. But because just now tadi I kerja, kan. So I use chili paste. Cili bos saya menggunakan, eh. Tadi panas. Sepanas-panas tidak. Just now was super hot. Now dark. Sekarang dah gelap, dah hujan. Kau tengoklah. things might happen. Ah, this year a lot of things might happen. Ah, so you all better be careful. Dunia dah berubah. Tiba-tiba gelap gini, kau tengok. Please use extra turmeric, eh, menggunakan kalau awak pakai chili bowl ke apa. Masak asam pedas ni lagi sedap kalau awak pakai kunyit dia lebih sikit, eh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tak tahu apa rasa je lagi. Power, ah. Wonderful. Salted veggies, sayur asin. All to the perfection. Memang perfect. Very sedap. Tak semestinya orang kata masak pakai menggunakan chili bowl tak sedap, eh. Kita kalau nak masak pakai chili bowl ni, try translate. Kita kalau nak masak pakai chili bowl ni, tumis je nak kena garing, eh. Ah, that's the trick. If you want to use this chili paste, ah, without vinegar, ah, tanpa cuka, awak when you saute, ah, make sure the oil separated, ah, properly, ah, like super dry, like just now I show you, ah, super dry. Then the taste, the flavor is nicer, okay? No need to use the dry chili. Use a lot of time. Kalau pakai chili kering, menggunakan banyak masa kan kita kan? Dah lah balik kerja penat. Nak masak my style. This mackerel, there's another type which is the darker colour, eh. Not tuna, eh. Bukan tongkol, eh. Ikan tenggiri ni ada dua macam. But mostly now they sell this type of mackerel lah. Okay, white mackerel. Selalu sekarang kat pasar kita nampak ikan tenggiri putih ni. Diorang panggil ikan tenggiri batang. Power betul. The veggie, no need to put so much. Dia punya sayur dia tak payah beli banyak, eh. No need to buy so many. Just buy a little bit will do. Semua tepat pada sasaran. Everything all very sedap. Memang sedap. Sorry tak ada kicap, eh. I didn't eat with dark sweet soya sauce, ah. Macam gini dah power. Kalau kita nak makan asam pedas, asam pedas mana-mana. If you want to eat asam fish, ah, anywhere and everywhere, you want to understand their asam fish, whether nice or not nice, please don't put kicap. Jangan taruh kicap, eh. When you put the kicap, the sweet soya sauce, you already you can't taste the asam fish anymore. Eh? You must eat just the asam pedas. Okay? Tak betul. Tak nasi sikit je cukup. Just nice. Memang power. Almashor, thank you so much. Your fish is so fabulous. Awak pergi ikan. Actually tadi nak pakai, nak masak pakai ikan ikan becuk. Lauk ni kalau masak dengan ikan becuk pun sedap, eh. Ikan becuk is parrot fish, eh. Blue colour one. Now for those of you who want to cook parrot fish, when you go to the fishmonger, ask them to take out the skin, ah. Only when you barbecue the fish, then you with the skin. Okay. Ikan becuk ni kalau kita nak masak, kuah, kulit tu suruh apek tu buangkan. Kalau kat Malaysia suruh lah abang-abang tu buangkan. Eh? Bila awak buat barbecue, baru dengan kulit-kulit dia sekali. Dia macam ikan terubuk. the Chinese herring fish. Similar. When you barbecue, goreng with the skin. Some fish, the meats are, too soft eh. Ada ikan yang kulit isi dia terlalu lembut dan mudah masak, easy to cook. Okay, hari ni kita belajar topik pasal ikan pula. Okay lah. Tak betul. Very good ya sampai rasa. Puji yang Kak Bakus sendiri. Memang, of course, I say it's good. Okay, it's very good. Memang sedap. I admire myself, my own cooking. Because when I say it's good, means it's good. Kalau saya cakap sedap, sedap. Power means over top. Tak boleh angkat lagi. Suami-suami anda semua makan nasi dua kali tambah. Or your husband can have second serving, ya? Tak betul. Tak boleh power. Very power. Okay. So, dah pun dah habis. All is done. I want to see you again on masak-masak my style. Mam. Dah hujan pula.